Cheery Ben Affleck appears in good spirits as he heads to another rehab session. He has been battling an ongoing addiction with alcohol for much of his adult life. And Ben Affleck looked cheery as he arrived for another session of rehabilitation at the Rehab Recovery Center in Los Angeles on Thursday. The actor, 45, was all smiles as he made his way inside once again while continuing to battle his demons. Ben sported jeans, a black t-shirt, and a red leather jacket. The Oscar-winning movie star finished off his casual ensemble with navy blue lace-top sneakers. His salt and pepper hair was kept ungroomed while sporting his scruffy facial fuzz. Ben kept a positive attitude while heading to treatment as he stepped out of his black SUV with a big smile on his face. Ben has been focusing on his sobriety after a rehab stint in February. The actor went public with his alcohol addiction in March. He wrote on Facebook at the time, "I have completed treatment for alcohol addiction, something I've dealt with in the past and will continue to confront. I want to live life to the fullest and be the best father I can be," he ended. Affleck has been frequently visiting the center over the past few weeks. On Wednesday, the Batman actor was seen arriving at the Rehab Recovery Center with his girlfriend, Emmy-winning SNL producer Lindsay Shookus, 37. The two were also accompanied by Ben's new dog he adopted from a rescue center. The actor has been in hot water in recent days after former One Tree Hill star and MTV correspondent Hilary Burton claimed the actor groped her during a TRL appearance in 2003. Hillary made her allegations just hours after Ben took to Twitter to condemn disgraced movie mogul Harvey Weinstein for his alleged sexual assault and harassment scandal. Former Weinstein protege Ben said he was saddened and angry over the sickening claims. His statement was slammed by a number of people, including Weinstein accuser actress Rose McGowan, who called Ben a liar. Ben was quick to reply, tweeting, "I acted inappropriately toward Ms. Burton and I sincerely apologize." The same day, makeup artist Anna Marie Tendler took to Twitter to claim that Ben grabbed her **** at a Golden Globes party in 2014 and demanded an apology. The news of the groping scandal has reportedly caused some tension between Ben and his ex-wife, Jennifer Garner. Over the weekend, the couple were seen taking their children out for ice cream as the two parents seemed to be in a very intense conversation. The former couple, who split in 2015 after almost 10 years together, raised daughters Violet, 11, and Serafina, 8, and son Samuel, 5. A source told E! News on Thursday that Jennifer is very annoyed with Ben because of the unwanted attention it has brought to their three children. The source continued, "She tries to shield them from any and all publicity and scrutiny. She's taking her kids to school and to all of their activities. As far as they know, nothing has changed and all is well. That is always her goal, but she's been pretty frustrated with him,